say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of Lafayette and the home of the brave?
No representation is made that the quality of legal services to be performed is greater than the legal services performed by other lawyers. Many of you have now heard the term stepped-up basis, and it possibly being eliminated, which is very concerning. I encourage you to schedule your free 15-minute consultation with attorney Harlan Mitchell to find out what you can do to protect yourself and your family. Schedule your appointment with attorney Harlan Mitchell by calling 256-216-9884. Or by going to BamaEstatePlanning.com. Do it today. Boutique Air in Muscle Shoals, Alabama offers direct flights to Atlanta, Nashville, and Pensacola. Boutique Air service runs twice daily, 7 days a week, with fares starting at $59. Follow Boutique Air Muscle Shoals on Facebook at Boutique Air MSL and book your flight through BoutiqueAir.com. Boutique Air.
Where you can fly private for the cost of commercial.
He's got a cold, nothing to worry about.
Just need a couple of stitches.
Your COVID rapid test is negative.
Oh boy, x-ray shows it's broken.
Trust Trinity Medical Care when you need urgent care or routine medical care. Walk-ins are welcome, or let Trinity help you virtually with telemedicine. Visit trinity-medicalcare.com for more information and follow them on Facebook. Trinity Medical Care, where your care comes first. Located on Governor's Drive and South Parkway.
Experience the difference at Athens Bible School. The vision and purpose is to provide each student a quality education in a Christ-centered environment to develop the whole person spiritually, mentally, physically, and socially in safe and supportive surroundings. The solid biblical foundation permeates learning and culture in the classrooms and every extracurricular activity.
You know, my mother used to say a long time ago, whenever there would be any real catastrophe that was in the movies or on the air, she would say, always look for the helpers. There will always be helpers, just on the sidelines. That's why I think that if news programs could make a conscious effort of showing anybody who is coming into a place where there's a tragedy, to be sure that they include that. Because if you look for the helpers, you'll know that there's hope.
Hey everybody, this is Daryl Worley, and you're listening to The Mark White Show. Hey, step up and make a difference like he does.
Hey y'all, this is Jeff Foxworthy, and you, yeah, you can make a huge difference in somebody's life. You just may not have figured out how yet, and that's why you're listening to The Mark White Show.
Hi, this is Maggie Peterson. I played Charlene Darling on The Andy Griffith Show, and you are listening to The Mark White Show.
Hi, folks. This is Ricky Skaggs, and you're listening to The Mark White Show.
Hello, I'm Gene Stallings, and this is The Mark White Show. Get off the sideline and get involved and make a difference in your community.
You are listening to The Mark White Show. My daddy is your host, Mark White. Something good
today. Welcome to another edition of The Mark White Show. I am your host, Mark White, and right now I am in Eva, Alabama at Health in Hand, and I'm sitting with Martha Whitney right now. Welcome to The Mark White Show, Martha.
Thank you.
Glad to have you. You're board-certified naturopathic doctor, EDS, electrodermal screening, colon hydrotherapist, master herbalist, holistic iridologist. Wow, what a list. Tell us about what you're doing here at Health in Hand.
Well, we have a clinic in the middle of nowhere. So we're about halfway. We're south of Huntsville by maybe 25 minutes from South Huntsville Walmart. And our clinic consists of myself and my son, Noah, who's also a naturopath. And we have different modalities that we do here. He does, we do much of the same thing, and then he tends to do just a little more of a few other things, the computerized iridology, holistic iridology. I do primarily electrodermal screening, and Noah also does electrodermal screening. We have a colon hydrotherapy machine and several other pieces of equipment we use for various reasons. The electrodermal screening is basically a biofeedback system whereby the person gets a feedback for various imbalances in the body. So we're looking for anything outside of homeostasis. So if a person tests quite high for something, let's say it was a person who is in Vietnam and they test for Agent Orange, well, obviously that's not supposed to be in your body. So we're not only going to be able to utilize the information, but we have imprintable quality where we can imprint the mirror image of that frequency. Everything in nature has a repeatable vibrational pattern to it. And that can be captured mathematically and coded into a computer program. Then we get a feedback for that. So the feedback's information, but it's also gives us the ability to imprint or send that mirror image frequency to a vial we have on our test plate. And the process is based on the homeopathic principle of like cures like. So how could we treat something like Agent Orange? It's not something that's easily treatable unless you can use frequency for it. So there is that ability, and then just the ability to see imbalances, not just high, but low. Let's say a person is really low in a particular nutrient that's really necessary and they're out of balance. So we're going to be able to see that food imbalances. We can see irritations to certain things or pollens or molds, black mold, that kind of thing. So there's just a huge variety of items that could be out of balance, and we're going to get that. So the first visit is quite long. We do quite a comprehensive visit that covers real detail from anything that's out of range or anything that's toxic to the person. The bottom line belief is that we're sick because we're toxic and or low on nutrition. And how can you cure anything if you don't know the cause? So we look at the people holistically with good equipment, and we're seeing what's the toxicity or the offending source that's causing their body to dysfunction or be at dis-ease.
I personally have benefited through Noah with the neurofeedback.
Yes.
It's been very helpful, I believe. And I've gone through, I'm working, I believe, on my 10th session now, somewhere thereabouts.
Good.
And it's been very helpful. Of course, I researched neurofeedback, and then your business name was presented to me via email. And that's how I found out about where you are in the middle of nowhere in Eva, Alabama.
Yes, that's it. Yeah, we've had great results with neurofeedback, and Noah's very good at it. It's a wonderful modality And Noah would probably be a lot more equipped to talk about that. But before we put Noah on, let me just give you an example. We had one young lady we worked with who, according to her mother, had been kind of out of sorts with herself. She had a lot of emotional trauma that was unresolved. In fact, it happened so young, she wasn't even able to put all the pieces together. She didn't even really understand why she was so emotionally distraught. But her emotional trauma had caused her to kind of lash out inappropriately, and she had sort of a defeated attitude. She would sort of self-sabotage, and sort of it was basically a subconscious thing, I believe. But she was having a hard time sorting through what her issues were, and she, as a result, she was having a hard time keeping a job. She was flunking out of college at a community college that she shouldn't have had a problem with. And she did several sessions. She did about 40 neurofeedback sessions over a period of, at least a year. I'm not quite sure how long. But since that time, she's been able to finish her associate's degree. She's going on now to finish her bachelor's degree. She's kept the same job the whole time. Since having the neurofeedback sessions, she's been able to figure out what the root issue was. She's been able to work through it. She's been able to let go of some things. So we found it very good for depression, anxiety. We had one person that had schizophrenia and worked through several sessions and did quite a bit better after that. It's really used for a wide range of, we've had some children especially use it for autism, or I would say in our situation it worked out to be more of a mild to medium autism. It wasn't a completely dysfunctional autism, but we've seen language improve, the ability to communicate better, those kind of things. So nerve issues, sleep disorders, we've seen it really improve sleep disorders. So we've seen several benefits with it.
Martha, if it's okay, let's take a quick break. And when we come back, let's bring Noah into the conversation.
Okay, great.
And let's talk more about the neurofeedback as well as the other things that you offer here at Health in Hand. Folks, right now we're talking to Martha Whitney. We'll be talking to Noah Whitney when we come back. We're at Health in Hand in Eva, Alabama. You can find this place, I promise. Me and Cora have found it. We're sitting here today. I've had several sessions with Noah, and I hope that you're enjoying this segment with Martha Whitney, and we'll have another segment coming up. You are listening to The Mark White Show and the Mary Faye Headrick Good Deed segment, and I'm your host, Mark White.
A tiny price to pay, unless I'll do something good today. A little wink, a pat on the back, a big old hug, a little laugh. We can make a difference. All we have to do is try. Yeah, every day's a chance to change somebody else's life. Let's all do something good today.
The best way to buy, sell, and experience land is with Jonathan Berryhill. For your farm, ranch, recreational, hunting, timber, and acreage needs, contact National Land Realty Professional Jonathan Berryhill at 256-874-7354 or email at jberryhill@nationalland.com. Be sure to follow Jonathan Berryhill with National Land Realty on Facebook. This is your land.
Thompson Roofing and Construction is a locally owned family business serving the North Alabama and Southern Tennessee area. They are a Better Business Bureau A-plus member since 2011 and a GAF Master Elite Contractor. Give them a call at 256-952-3309 or check them out on the web at 256roofing.com. They offer free inspections.
Thompson Roofing and Construction.
No representation is made that the quality of legal services to be performed is greater than the legal services performed by other lawyers.
Losing a loved one is hard, but losing a loved one and not having an estate plan is even harder. Attorney Harlan Mitchell witnessed what not having an estate plan can do to families and decided to use his experience to do something about it. I encourage you to go to BamaEstatePlanning.com or give Harlan Mitchell a call at 256-216-9884. Again, that website is BamaEstatePlanning.com. Let Harlan Mitchell help you with estate planning. Do it for those you love and do it today.
Boutique Air in Muscle Shoals, Alabama offers direct flights to Atlanta, Nashville, and Pensacola. Boutique Air service runs twice daily, 7 days a week, with fares starting at $59. Follow Boutique Air Muscle Shoals on Facebook at Boutique Air MSL and book your flight through BoutiqueAir.com. Boutique Air.
Where you can fly private for the cost of commercial.
He's got a cold. Nothing to worry about.
Just need a couple of stitches.
Your COVID rapid test is negative.
Oh boy, X-ray shows it's broken.
Trust Trinity Medical Care when you need urgent care or routine medical care. Walk-ins are welcome. Or let Trinity help you virtually with telemedicine. Visit trinity-medicalcare.com for more information and follow them on Facebook. Trinity Medical Care, where your care comes first. Located on Governor's Drive in South Parkway.
This is Emma Grace Faradelli, and you're listening to The Mark White Show. I am a 12-year-old self-esteem rising ambassador for the Hance Family Foundation. I really hope you get to check them out. And don't ever forget, confidence is a superpower.
Welcome back to the Mark White Show. I am your host, Mark White. We're in the middle of the Mary Faye Headrick Good Deed segment in Eva, Alabama at Health in Hand. And as I said, I was going to have Noah Whitney on the program with me. Welcome to the Mark White Show, Noah.
It's good to be here.
Neurofeedback. That's what we've been doing together, and I feel like it's been effective. I'm going to have another session here in a few minutes. What are your thoughts and feelings about neurofeedback?
Yeah, well, neurofeedback is an excellent way to help out with different neurological conditions. And we've been doing it for a couple of years here now at Health in Hand. And it's just been a great support here for our clinic. It's been a great add-on therapy to some of the other things that we do. And it's helping people with all kinds of neurological issues. So helping with concentration issues, anxiety, depression, ADD. And we've been able to get some good results with it. So.
What led you to this particular treatment offered here at Health in Hand?
Well, we heard about this years ago. It actually helped my brother with some memory issues he was having. And he actually was involved in an accident and got a mild concussion. And he had some memory loss due to that. And after doing a session, actually at a seminar that we went to, he did a session and it actually helped bring back some of his memories that he had lost. So we knew then that it was something worth looking into. So since then, we decided to implement it here at our practice.
Well, when you have a personal story like that, that'll certainly sell you on a product. And absolutely. Knowing that it works, if it worked for your brother, then you want to offer it to other people. And you and your mom have established this business here in Eva, Alabama, out of an old church building. I like the place. It's a neat place that y'all put a lot of work into to make this happen. And then once you come inside, as your mom described several of the services that you offer, there's so many different things that you can do holistically to help a person from head to toe.
Absolutely. It's kind of a one-of-a-kind setup we have out here. Between the neurofeedback that I do, the testing that my mom, Martha, does, and the thyroid testing, it's just a great practice to really help somebody holistically improve their health. And that's kind of the overall picture of what we do, is we want to get to the root cause of illness and do natural things that can help someone improve their health. And two other things that I do that I'd like to talk about is the thyroid testing. I work with people on their thyroid and help kind of teach them about what thyroid can affect in their body and what kind of symptoms you can have when your thyroid's off. And I do a reflex test. It's a real simple test where you put a little sensor on your hand and we test a reflex. And that reading tells us if your thyroid can be off. So we use a natural thyroid glandular to help the thyroid function. So it's a real good alternative option for people with thyroid issues. And another thing that we do is food sensitivity testing. So a lot of people are probably familiar with like gluten-free foods and
sure.
You know, wonder if they need to be eating gluten-free or not. Well, we do a food sensitivity test that can tell you if you're gluten sensitive or dairy sensitive or have sensitivities to a wide range of different foods. So between all that, we can help lower inflammation in your body, and that can really promote a better balance in hormones and neurotransmitters, and you can feel a lot better when you start to address some of these inflammation causes.
Your mom kind of alluded to it in the last segment, but I'm 41 years old, and if I've had something for 30 years that has been bothering me internally, it's mm-hmm. going to feel, it's just part of me mm-hmm. until we figure out what that is that's been going on for 3 decades in my world that can change.
Mm-hmm.
But otherwise, people feel a certain way, and well, that's just the way I always feel.
People say, I didn't realize how bad I actually felt until they feel healthy.
Right. You don't know what you don't know. Exactly. And if it's been your life experience for however long you've been on this earth to feel a certain mm-hmm. way, mm-hmm. then that's altered, then you're certainly going to notice.
Yeah, too often we kind of think healthcare is only about medicine and not about sort of personal responsibility and discipline to help our own bodies. I mean, you can, through exercise, diet, nutrition, there's a lot of healthy choices you can make to really make yourself feel a lot better. And I think a lot of people kind of skim over that and just wait till they're real sick to, you know, to seek help. And then by then they end up kind of dependent on things and instead of actually kind of taking charge of their own health. So a lot of what we do is really teach people, educate them on what's healthy for your body, and that along with the guidance and the tools we have to actually direct them on what kind of stressors there are going on with their health and their bodies. And when they have that kind of guidance, they really have a clear direction on what they need to do to help themselves feel better. There's a lot of other factors of our health that we miss sometimes with diet and nutrition, and sometimes we don't understand how much of an effect that healthy living, healthy choices can really make, how big of an impact we can actually have on our health through those kind of measures. And so we do see people who get a lot healthier just from changing their diet.
Your mom had a couple of more things that she wanted to talk about when it comes to Health in Hand, a couple of things that are offered here, and we'll bring your mom back on and let her talk about these last couple of things that you offer. And you guys have a whole list of things that you offer here at Health in Hand, and somebody would just have to really go and check it out, and we'll give the website in just a few minutes. But I wanted your mom to jump on and talk about these two other health services that are offered here at Health in Hand. And Martha, you're back again. We have a couple of more services that we wanted to talk about before we close out the conversation. Let's talk about EVOX to start with.
Okay. So EVOX stands for E, emotion, and Vox is the Latin word for voice. So it's about emotional voice perception reframing. So in essence, what that means is what we're doing is we're providing a service with a person whereby they're able to see a different side, if you will, of their emotions. We can't change anyone's circumstances, but if we can help them with the perception of their circumstances, it can help them be happier. So when you do EVOX, you're actually talking in little intervals of 10 seconds about the topic, and the pattern is there's a 10-second time where the person talks about the topic, and then there's a minute and a half output, which is an output that is the result of what was captured in your voice in that 10-second interval. we carry all our emotions in our voice intonations. So the vibration of your voice actually picks up a pattern that has a correlation to your emotions. Every single item in nature, whether it's emotions, bacteria, virus, fungi, whatever, there's this huge category of different items in nature, and every item in nature has its own vibrational pattern that's specific to that item. So those items can be picked up. When we have a computer program that is some kind of a biofeedback or the Evox machine, what happens is you have a we have a computer program where we've where the company has attributed a mathematical pattern to that item, and then we can pick it up with the hand cradle, or we also, with the Evox, we're picking up the emotion that's off. So once you're thinking about a topic and talking, that can be picked up, and we're seeing the out of range areas and what's high, what's not so high, what's lower, etc. And in that minute and a half output, it's sending back to the hand cradle the vibrational balancers for what was out of range. So you go through this pattern of record, output, 10 seconds record, a minute and a half output. And over the course of however long the session takes, whether it takes 30 minutes or an hour or maybe even less in some cases, what's happening is the person is getting a more well-rounded picture. And it's odd to describe that, but it's sort of an energetic picture of what's going on with their emotions, and it allows them to almost see another side of the topic at hand. So there is a natural point at which the session ends, and there's too much technology to go into all the detail of that, but there's a natural releasing pattern to the session. And frequently, after the person has gone through an Evox session on a topic, there's quite a benefit. Sometimes initially, if it's been a very emotional, traumatic relationship they had or something, there may even be a little bit of a tiredness or almost like an emotional detox reaction for a few days, but then they start coming out of the fog and the sun is shining again. You know, it's a completely different picture. So people can do a single session, or they can do what we call transgenerational, because transgenerational, let me explain that first. That is a set of five sessions where you do a session on the people who have most profoundly impacted your life, or the people you're living with, currently living with. So that we do a session on mother, father, the grandparent that maps in highest, spouse, or if the person has a boyfriend or significant other, whatever, we do that session, and then we do self at the end. So typically we charge for four sessions, but do five sessions. And we usually do these sessions about a week apart. We have found if we do them much closer, it can be, it can just be too much. The person is still sort of recovering from the first one, and so we like to give them plenty of time to just kind of bounce back. But we've had fabulous results with that. We can do Evox remotely. I've done a remote Evox today. We can actually do the electrodermal screening remotely as well. To do remote testing, the person has to have a hand cradle, so we just charge them what it costs us to mail them a hand cradle, and we make no profit on that. It costs us $250 to purchase and send a hand cradle. And then we can test people in California or wherever.
Right. And people are going to start thinking about after the holidays. I know that it's a very difficult time for a lot of people, whether it be Thanksgiving, Christmas, whatever the holiday, it's a tough time. So people start to think about, how can I feel better? And this is one of those things that they can start thinking about, is Health in Hand and the health services that you offer here.
Right. Right.
Any other services you want to mention before we close out?
We do colon hydrotherapy, and we have quite a lot of people that like that service. That is only about an hour-long session. It has the ability to, it's a hydrotherapy, so it's just a water therapy. We used what's called an open system. There is both an open or a closed. An open system is FDA approved for home use, so it's a very gentle, safe system. So we use highly purified, gravity-fed water that is really not coming out of the tube at much more than a trickle, but it's a consistent, constant flow for 45, 50 minutes. So it's quite a cleansing agent, and even after people leave, they'll often notice the benefits from it. And it's supposed to keep the colon hydrated for about a week afterwards. So if people choose to do a couple of sessions back to back or within a few days of each other, there's usually about double the results on the second cleanse. So it's a very effective treatment. We have a few other smaller tools. We have biomats. We have a steam sauna. We have a PEMF, pulsating electromagnetic frequency tool that we use for sports injuries and that kind of thing. We have a whole body vibrator type machine and then some smaller handheld tools.
Well, I'm very glad that you and Noah could both talk to me today about this, about Health in Hand, and bring an awareness to listeners and the audience to know what you guys are doing here in Eva, Alabama. It is very interesting, and I know that there's a lot of questions that follow this conversation. So if people have questions, they're free to give you a call and ask those questions, right?
That would be just fine. The other thing you can do is go visit our website at healthinhand.info. So it's health, I-N, health in hand, like health is in your hand. And the name has a lot to do with our philosophy that health is also in your hand. We're accessing the health a lot of times from modalities where you use your hand, but and even muscle testing is using the hand and that kind of thing. But the we also really promote nutrition and spend time talking with people about that because we believe that health is in your hand as well.
Martha, it's been really great to talk to you and Noah today here on the Mark White Show, and I do encourage people to go to healthinhand.info. Also, you can email at healthinhand@gmail.com. As Martha said, that's healthinhand@gmail.com. It's located at 2363 Lawrence Cove Road in Eva, Alabama. Go check them out. Health in Hand, it's a great place. We enjoy being here, and I'm going through the neurofeedback myself. Very glad to have it. The phone number is 256-482-2801. Again, the phone number is 256-482-2801. Give them a call and put your health in their hands. How about that? Thank you, Martha, for joining me here on the Mark White Show today.
I appreciate it.
Folks, you've been listening to another edition of the Mark White Show and the Mary Faye Headrick Good Deeds segment. Of course, we're recognizing difference makers in our communities and sharing their stories to encourage and inspire us all. I hope that you'll share this with your friends and let them know about the Mark White Show. Let them know about Health in Hand as well. You have been listening to another edition of the Mary Faye Headrick Good Deeds segment, and this is Mark White encouraging you to find your purpose by making a difference in someone's life today.
Hearts and gentle people who shout a friendly hi when they go passing by, who live and love in my hometown. Ah, these are my kind of people.
Hi, everybody. This is DJ Thomas. You know, raindrops may be falling on your head, but on Kyla's Corner, she's living life sunny side up. Nothing
seems to fit. You are my sunshine. Only.
This is Kyla Carter of Kyla's Corner. You can hear my segment every Saturday at 10 a.m. Central Standard Time and 11 a.m. Eastern Time on The Mark White Show. Remember to tune in every Saturday and always live life sunny side up.
Please don't take my sunshine away.
Hey everyone, I just wanted to pass along this really important message because it's important to me and everybody around me. Did you know that 22.6 million Americans have battled COVID-19? Now, a huge surge in COVID cases has risen up in the US, but if you have recovered from COVID-19, you may have powerful antibodies in your blood plasma. Like, what? That's absolutely insane. One COVID plasma donation can help save 4 COVID patients. So if you want to be a hero, which I know you do, just go to a donation bank for blood or give some of your plasma if you have recovered from COVID. Anything helps. Love you.
Is it time for a haircut? Go see my friends Philip Butler and B.H. Parker at Southwind Barbershop, located at 1637 Lee Street in Rogersville, Alabama. Give them a call at 256-247-5658. That's 256-247-5658.
If you like hickory smoked ribs that fall apart at the slightest pull, or barbecue shoulders that are so slow smoked each tender bite melts in your mouth, then you are going to love Baby Jack's Barbecue. Baby Jack's Barbecue in Bartlett and Arlington. Try the barbecue chicken, beef brisket sandwich, barbecue potato, it is huge, or the Baby Jack Trio, pork, turkey, or beef brisket sliders. You like wet ribs? They like dry ribs. Get one slab that has them both. Catering? Baby Jack's can feed a family or an army. Drive in, drive through, order online, or come in and set them in. Baby Jack's Barbecue in Bartlett at Highway 70 in Appling, or in Arlington at Highway 70, just a block west of 385.
High Five Liquidations is coming to Athens, Alabama. At High Five Liquidations, everything is only $5. Household items, automotive items, kitchen and bath items, air fryers, citizen watches, shop vacs, Instapots, crock pots, clothing, just to name a few. At High Five Liquidations, everything is $5. Give them a call at 256-444-2682 and find them on Facebook at High Five Liquidations. On Facebook, that's High, spelled H-I, located at 1206 Highway 31 South, just north of Ramona J's. Stay tuned for the grand opening date coming soon.
Hello, my name is Christian Martinez. I'm a rising senior at Athens Bible School. My school is great because of the wonderful environment in which students can grow and flourish. We have great academics that include the university preparatory diploma and dual enrollment courses that lead to an associate's degree before high school graduation. All my teachers and the school's employees are Christians who are devoted to the welfare of students. We have an excellent student body, competitive sports program, and study the Bible first thing every day. It's a great place. Please consider joining us at ABS next year, or give that special child in your life the great opportunity I have.
Mr. Cecil Batchelor is the one that started this business as Dependable Service Center. And even though now it's Green's Dependable Hardware and we're a True Value store, our tagline is still Your Dependable Service Center. We've tried to keep that alive for all these years. Mr. Batchelor really started a good business. We're really excited to be carrying on a long-standing tradition. It's the oldest retail store in the city of Russellville. We're Green's Dependable Hardware, 15228 Highway 43 in Russellville, Alabama. We're right behind McDonald's or right across the street from the hospital. Number is 256-331-0123.
Your Dependable Service Center.
Oh, won't you hear me, people, when I say, well, let's all do something good today.